Now a CBS 4 News consumer alert, 16 varieties of Ritz cracker sandwiches and Ritz bits are under voluntary recall. The company that makes them, Mondelez Global, says the whey powder used to make them is under its own recall due to a potential presence of Salmonella. No illnesses have been reported so far.